I left him here 4 days ago. I thought, well, since I didn't hear from him, I thought he'd forgotten me again. Caught up in his usual musings. It's happened before, you know?
Did he stay here, alone? Do you know if he went in?
Yes. Well, I don't know if he went in, but he certainly did ask me to leave. He seemed a bit more erratic than usual. As I said before, it wouldn't be the first time I've traveled with Sebastian only to find myself on a forced holiday until he remembers I'm there. Honestly, I thought he'd forgotten completely this time and had just headed back home. The hotel was booked until Monday, so...
Well, he's not home. That much I can tell you. Is there any way to get in there?
Well, as far as I know, the door isn't locked. Although it might be a bit swollen from the humidity. Maybe if we gave it a little push.
Right. Let's give it a try. But someone should look for another way in, just in case.
You into this mess, and I'll make things right. I promise. Not gonna happen.
What?
That was horrific. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. All right. Now I know it. Myself in there. Mm-hmm. not gonna happen. No. Nice in here. Almost hot. I bet Husher's been here. Things are getting very dark in here. Get under that table. What the hell just happened? No. not gonna happen. What is that body doing there? He's still holding on to his key.
Impossible.